So I welcome all of you in Entrepreneurship for Millennials. Entrepreneurship, that's something, you know, very common. We have all other dreams. Most of us have the dream, right? As we have the dream to be richest person all the world. Okay, so money se zyada paisa mere paas hona hi chahiye. That's my dream. Right? So, of course, why not? You also have the dream. I also have the dream. So we also have the dream. Not only India, all over the world, I should have the richest person. But some of them has the desire for it. Desire, wo wali desire jo aapko raat ko sone na de. ड्रीम वो नहीं जो आपको रात को सपने में देखते हैं, वो जो आपको रात को सोने ना दे, ऐसी डिजायर है क्या? ऐसी फायर है क्या? ऐसी झील है क्या? राइट? एंड वेरी फ्यू हैव द एम. और इस एम का मतलब समझ रहे हैं, अर्जुन की कहानी सबने सुनी है. तो अर्जुन की आंख कहां पर है? राइट, चिड़िया की आंख पर है. राइट, उसकी निगाह कहां पर है? चिड़िया की आंख पर. तो आपको जो बनना है, अगर आपको एंटरप्रेन्योरशिप करनी है, एंटरप्रेन्योर बनना है, तो वो आपका एम होना चाहिए अर्जुन की तरह. नाउ अदर थिंग इज व्हाट कम्स टू माय माइंड इज व्हाट इज द डिफरेंस बिटवीन बिजनेसमैन एंड एंटरप्रेन्योर. बिकॉज अगर मेरा अपना बिजनेस है, मेरा घर का बिजनेस है, तो मैंने इंजीनियरिंग की या मैंने MBA किया और जाकर उस बिजनेस को मैंने आगे बढ़ाया, तो मैं बिजनेसमैन हूँ. और अगर मैंने एक नया आइडिया है, नया कंसेप्ट है, उसको मैंने बिजनेस किया, तो मैं एंटरप्रेन्योर हूं. सो बिजनेस मैन इज ट्रेडिशनल वर्किंग, बट एंटरप्रेन्योर वर्क इनोवेटिव. सो बिजनेस मैन ऑलवेज स्टे सेफ, बट एंटरप्रेन्योर टेक द रिस्क एंड मेक माय हिमसेल्फ अकाउंटेबल फॉर द डिसीजंस व्हाट ही हैज टेकन. सो ही टेक द रिस्क, बट कैलकुलेटेड रिस्क, एंड ही इज अकाउंटेबल फॉर द ओन डिसीजंस. Businessman is only profit oriented, but entrepreneur is of course profit oriented for employees, customers, and public. Take it further. Thank you.
Thank you so much, sir, for giving the insights of entrepreneurship and the initiatives taken by the DIT University Incubation Center. All the students must have been inspired and motivated to start their journey in entrepreneurship with the IIS and DIT Incubation Center. So now we have Mr. Bandeep Singh Gatra, sir, to talk on today's topic, Entrepreneurship for Millennials.
Yeah, thank you so much, guys. I would like to thank, of course, CII and DIT. It's an absolute pleasure and honor to be, you know, to be your speaker today. Entrepreneur of 21st century. I think these are certain important traits which one should have in order to survive. So let me tell you. Execution of idea is very important. So having a great idea is totally different from running a startup. I think everyone can think of having a great idea, but it's important to implement that idea. You may have a great idea, but the real test of it is done when you actually execute it, right? Most of the founders fail in execution because they do not perform proper planning and they do not find a sustainable solution to a problem. You always have to think, you know, from a long-term perspective. And you have to try to create solutions which are sustainable, irrespective of the size of the company. That means even if you're starting from two people, or even if you're starting from a very small venture, you have to start from a long-term perspective. That is something which is going to pave path for your future. Then defining the customer. You know what has been the trend so far? Generally, whenever you start a company, people start thinking of investors. How can I get money? But gone are the days. I think it's very important that you have to first think about your customer aspect. Then you have to create value chain for the entire value, you know, for the entire ecosystem. You just can't think in isolation, I'm going to start a company and I'm going to just think about myself. No, you have to think about the value, you know, the whole ecosystem. Aapke stakeholders, aapke suppliers, aapke customers, aap government and everything. You have to value, you know, creating, you have to think about your employees and other stakeholders. Then only you become different. Then focus on profitability is very critical, because gone are the days when low margin startups were encouraged by investors. Everyone would really want to invest only if they find good profit, you know, in your business. And then last but not the least, I think leveraging technology, it's very, very important in today's world. As in fact, all these incubator centers today, in fact, DIT Incubation Center is also going to help in, you know, creating technology oriented products and services. Industry 4.0 is a new norm you know, where everything is getting automated and technology driven, you actually have to find ways to leverage technology in your operations since the start of your startup or a company, because that is something which is going to be a sustainable thing in the long run.
Yeah. And this is from our side. Thank you.